Congratulations. We are just super excited to be highlighting your important work. Tell us a little bit about Pilleve.
Put simply, Pilleve is tackling the prescription opioid crisis. We're tackling the opioid crisis by developing a solution that consists of a smart pill bottle and app that monitors and reports data back to care providers electronically, remotely, making it safer for patients using these prescription pills. But more importantly, providers can be in the loop and can address the patient remotely if they need an intervention or if they need support. Going back, almost 12 years ago, I found myself on the verge of addiction, but I was lucky that I received an early intervention from a loved one. Flash forward 10 years later, after I recovered and had been sober for years, I was working at a rehab center because I wanted to give back, and I knew that addiction was so stigmatized and we needed to do more.
When I've been talking to social entrepreneurs, so much of their work is really grounded in a personal experience, and they're using that knowledge to really tackle a challenge. And it's so fantastic that you're using this to tackle the opioid epidemic. When you were thinking about Pilleve, what is it about wireless technology that kind of drew you to that as a possible solution?
Prescription medications are something that are really, really important in the overall healthcare cycle, right? They're a big part of it. And I think without a technology like Pilleve, it just leaves a lot of questions. And it's a black box. And so wireless technology can essentially bridge that gap and make sure that we have the right data that providers can then act on.
We are in the midst of a global pandemic, and I would be remiss if I didn't ask you to tell us a little bit about how Pilleve is responding to COVID-19. How is it impacting your work?
Put it simply, we took supposedly what is essentially a huge setback and turned it into an opportunity. I believe every successful startup is doing that. We are taking the time to really improve the product. We're really excited about the prospects of building new features to the physician portal, which is a new layer that we've developed. It's basically a portal that securely authenticates and allows physicians to see their patients' data in real time. For a lot of digital health companies, coming out of COVID, I believe, is going to be a huge opportunity for the remote patient monitoring world.
How is being a part of Catalyst going to help you continue to scale?
I think what it meant to us mostly was that we're a step closer to achieving our vision. So that's what we're very excited about.
On behalf of the Wireless Foundation, we are so enthusiastic about having you as a Catalyst finalist. Thanks for the work that you're doing.